than honey. It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another Fun Fast Fact.
Thank you. Laser Blast, Sport of Kings. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phaser Blaster. Good luck.
Calling all recruits. Phaser Blast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phaser Blaster gun. Enlist now.
Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I? An annual Bonnie Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizzaplex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
Thank you. Must be the new Phaser Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one: no running, no climbing, no jumping, no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting Phaser Blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two: have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again? Warning: Phaser Blast is a high-energy space combat simulation. People with medical conditions
shame
are allowed to participate.
Gregory.
My medical
we cannot
software
enter
makes
together.
Me a qualified doctor
that
and I approve
cheating.
Of this message.
I am programmed
by
not
listening
to cheat.
To these instructions, you have waived all rights and ability to make any claims against Fazbear Entertainment. Any accidents or injuries are your sole responsibility or a shared responsibility. Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the help. And Fazblaster. The orange team, soldier, report to the orange hallway.
Flag.
landed the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet. Defeated the alien army. Good job, Space Cadet. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Superstar, you won the Phaser Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Rabbit Lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is... Fanny?
Fanny. It is very similar to Vanessa, and also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
Study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact. Fun fast fact. expect.
Fazbear
Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world.
What are you doing?
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex.
I am your friend. Did you read that message? It said there is a bag of Monty Mystery Mix behind the bowling alley. Chica goes cuckoo for Monty Mystery Mix. Do not come up here anymore. I miss him. Monty's Mystery Mix. The mystery is the pizza flavoring. I cannot see!
carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Thank you.
This requires Chica's voice to activate.
Everybody still loves me, right?
And serve preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie. Good job. Now remove the chest plate. Done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down with the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Testing phase complete. Activating safety protocols.
In the kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
Thank you.